evening, guys. Welcome back to a new video. So today we're just at a abandoned house. So I believe it's fairly newly abandoned. I can see the amount of land they've got is incredible.
This is the house. Let's show you inside. Cabinets are all mouldy. Doesn't feel right, does it? Yeah, I can just do it quick. See all the shoe racks. It's about as proper bird on that, like in a mould. From mum.
It's a
ceiling, really.
Is it?
I was just about to say that. Got a fireplace. See, that floor's well wet, isn't it? 2021. Loads of towels. Yeah, no one can live in this like this, can they? But then as soon as water starts dripping, it doesn't take long. Here we go, the bathroom. Look at the shower. They're still pumping on to the shower. I wonder where the bullets were. Yeah, anyway. It's like knives and stuff. You can see constantly dripping. Bedroom. There we go, guys.
It's on the pretty corner.
Yeah, it's just in here. an old fan. Look at those shutters. See, look, they've got boxes in already, haven't they? Like moving boxes. Bit of odd things to store in a fridge, isn't it? Yeah.
There's a bag and stuff, there's probably stuff in it.
Yeah, I don't want to manage for you that. Old shoes. In there. Oh, so it just takes you outside. Yeah, I'm just going to get a couple of photos of the outside of that. Yeah, to be fair, I don't even need it on. Painting. Okay guys, there's a little outside bit. You can see the views from this house.
So there we go guys, it was a short video, but yeah, I don't want to overwhelm my stay. It looks like someone is still maintaining this property, cutting all the grasses and everything, even though it's absolutely destroyed inside. Everything's still, as you can see, the grass, that looks all completely freshly cut and everything. So yeah, not going to overwhelm my stay. It's only a little bungalow, so there's not much to show either. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed. Please like, comment and subscribe, and we'll see you in the next video. Cheers guys.